You know that sound, the one that ruins your sleep and sanity? Tired of being eaten alive by mosquitoes? What if I told you the solution is green, stylish, and sitting in a pot by your window? Discover the amazing science behind plants that naturally repel these pesky insects and learn how you can create a mosquito-free zone in your own backyard. Hello everyone, welcome back to your channel, A to Z Flora Journey. In this video, you'll discover 12 houseplants that are scientifically proven to repel mosquitoes, naturally. Why plants work against mosquitoes. Mosquitoes are attracted to carbon dioxide, sweat, and body heat. But believe it or not, some plants naturally keep mosquitoes away. So how do these plants actually repel mosquitoes? They naturally produce powerful compounds like essential oils, alkaloids, terpenoids, and flavonoids, a fancy way of saying nature's own defense system. These chemicals confuse the mosquito's senses, making it harder for them to detect human heat, sweat, or carbon dioxide. The result? They stay away, and you stay bite-free without a drop of chemicals. The top 12 indoor mosquito-repelling plants. 1. Lavender. Calming for humans, nerve-wracking for mosquitoes. Place it in a bright, sunny spot indoors. 2. Peppermint. Its menthol-rich scent is overpowering to insects. Keep near doors or windows. 3. Lemon balm. Part of the mint family, smells citrusy and fresh, grows well in pots with partial sunlight. 4. Rosemary. Woody scent deters not only mosquitoes, but flies. Prefers dry, well-lit areas. 5. Catnip. Contains nepetalactone, proven to be more effective than DEET in some studies. 6. Citronella geranium. Often mistaken for lemongrass, it emits citronella oil when touched. 7. Basil. Especially lemon basil and cinnamon basil varieties are effective. Needs lots of light and moisture. 8. Marigold. Strong aroma. It contains pyrethrum, used in natural insecticides. Thrives indoors near windowsills. 9. Eucalyptus. A dwarf variety, or potted version, works well indoors. Releases cineoli and citronellol. 10. Bay laurel. You've cooked with its leaves, but it also keeps mosquitoes at bay. Slow grower, ideal for kitchen windows. 11. Lemon verbena. Potent lemony scent. Needs full sun and regular trimming. 12. Sage. Deters pests when fresh or burned. Keep in a well-drained pot with lots of sun. Pro tips. To get the most out of these plants, gently rub the leaves occasionally to release their scent. Place them near entry points, like doors and windows. Keep them healthy. A stressed plant won't produce enough oils. No more sprays, no more bites. Let nature take care of the buzz beautifully. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more eco-friendly life hacks and indoor gardening tips.